At 5:58 a.m. on 18th of September, 2018, President Donald Trump took to Twitter to share a message. His tweet read, "China has openly stated that they are actively trying to impact and change our election by attacking our farmers, ranchers and industrial workers because of their loyalty to me. What China does not understand is that these people are great patriots and fully understand that.